What's up, YouTube? It's your girl Taj, back with another video. Taj, are you being weird again? Yes. If my name is Taj, I'm always gonna bring y'all some weird content, okay? But today, we are going on another date with me, y'all. Oh, hold on. Let me turn off my air. I do not have a tripod, so yes, I am driving with the phone in my hand. So this is just a quick intro to the video. We are going on a date today, loving on ourselves. Okay, I had to put on my seatbelt because it was getting on my nerves. But yes, we are loving on ourselves as usual on this channel. So join me and my date with me. Yeah, real quick side note, I don't know what I'm about to eat because I don't eat meat anymore. So I don't know what I'm about to eat. So yeah, and gas is too high to just be riding it out right now. So I don't know where I'm about to go. But we about to see. We about to see. I promise we'll find love again.
Hello, stranger, it's been a minute since we last kissed.
So, did anybody see this? Why did I come out of the house with makeup all over my hand? Now I have to try to find a wipe to get this off. Oh my God. I was definitely about to go in here with makeup on my hand. Bless it, Jesus.
But since recruiting isn't an option, due to unusual rain and thunder, baby, I wonder, baby, I wonder, would you just put your sweats on, put your sweats on me? Yeah. I got the plug, I made the call for me. I'm talking late night for you. Let me lay a great time on you.
No. It's about time for making up. Found you wasn't with me waking up. Now you feel set up, taking this heat touch. I needed to distance myself from you. I was just in love with you. So I come close, so won't you? Won't you? Can I tell you something for what it is worth? If heaven is better on earth, then I will take you there. I will take you. Show you something, give you more than words. If heaven is better on earth,
to recommend me wine. This is nasty, and I forgot the name of it. This is really, really nasty, okay? But the food is impeccable, okay? So I'm at the reservoir and the police is right here beside me. So I'm trying to talk without him seeing the phone because I'm driving. But it's a lot of people out here, y'all. I just came out here to read some more of my book. But it's a lot. Why he right behind me now? Okay, so I'm out here with a whole bunch of kids. The police just told the man to turn the music down. So, yeah, I'm just here to read my book. I might walk around because y'all know I'm introverted, and this is not giving introvert vibes. This is giving very much. You need to know somebody to be out here because everybody is with a bunch of people. I'm about to turn it around so y'all can see. Y'all, hold on. I need y'all to see this. Hold on. I done parked by the big truck and a little Honda that's sitting low to the ground with pipes on it. And I already know what that means. Like, I'm between two young people. Oh, wait a minute. My air on. That means I'm between two young people. So if they come over here and turn up like they usually do, this gonna be funny. Like, me over here in this mom van between the turn uppers. Yeah, it's not gonna be looking too good for me. But yeah, I don't know where else I'm going. I'm thinking about, and like I told y'all, these dates be very much last minute. I feel like I want to go on a date because I'm carefree. Because I was literally laying around the house. I had a client to do this morning, and I was like, you know what? Because me and her was talking about going out to eat, but she was going with her boyfriend, so I didn't want to be a third wheel. But when she brought it up, I was like, you know what? I think I will go out to eat today. So this is how we got here. I wanted to get cute, put on some clothes, and get out the house. So I don't know what else I'm gonna do. So yeah, I wish I had a boat. I wanna go on the water. Anyway, I'm about to start reading my book because I have nobody to sit out here and talk with. So yeah, we're gonna see where we end up. I just may meet some new friends out here. Who knows? But talk to y'all in a minute. This video, guys. I hope you guys really enjoyed this video. If you have not watched my other date with me, please go ahead and watch it. But I hope this gave you a little motivation to go on your own dates and love yourself, ladies. Thank you guys so much for watching. Please go ahead and like, comment, and subscribe, and I will see you guys in the next video.
I prayed for you. I cried for you.